Plant processing. Who do angels pair reproduce? Pollination. The pollen travels from the onset of one flower to the stigma. Fertilization. A pollen grain reaches an ovule in the ovary and fertilization occurs. Germinate. When the seeds reach the ground, they germinate and new plants grow.
Photosynthesis. Plants absorb water and minerals. This is rain sap. 2. Flow sap travels. Flow xylem vessels. 3. Leaves drops. Slowly absorb carbon dioxide. 4. Raw sap is transformed into elaborate sap.
Stones are special stems that grow horizontally above the ground. Bulbs are underground stems which live that store food. Roots grow from the bottom of the bulb. Rhizomes are spreading stems that grow horizontally underground. Tubers are underground stems that develop from small bulbs or edges.